talk to your children and grandchildren about money, about the financial system, about the difference between purchasing niceties and necessities, about the difference between an appreciating asset and a depreciating asset. Oftentimes, we're too guarded about financial issues and money issues. We have to learn to talk to our children more about that, because it is through that sort of exposure that they're going to learn.